Dear principal and teachers and my dear friends, my name is Gayatri Panchal and I am telling something about Savitribai Phule. Today we see that girls go to school, college and excel in every walk of life along with men. All these are possible because Mahatma Jyotiraba Phule and his wife Savitribai Phule. Savitribai Phule was born on Sri Rangari Abhisattva in the village of Naigaon in Satara district. Savitribai Phule was eldest daughter of Lakshmibai and Khandoji Neuse Patil. In 1840, Savitribai was married to 13 years old Jyotiraba Phule. Savitribai was married to 13 years old Jyotiraba Phule. In 18th century, women and downtrodden section do not have right education. In such a situation, Mahatma Jyotiraba Phule started first school for girls in Pune in 1848. In the face of great social opposition, at a time when women were not allowed to read and write, Savitribai became the first woman to teach girls school. To stop her, people did many obstacles in her path. They threw dirt and stones at her, but she did not give our noble cause her nobility and courage. Thank you.